trying to teach myself how to play guitar, how to write songs, and I had made a few trips back and forth to Nashville.
Yes.
And I came back from one of my trips, and I wrote the song that I'm about to play you on that trip.
Yes.
And I never thought that anybody outside of my mom's kitchen, my living room, would ever hear that song.
Yes.
But here we are, a few short years later, all the way across the United States, literally all the way across the United States. And if you know this one, 24-year-old me would love to hear you sing it tonight. This one's called She Got the Best of Me. Come on.
Same thing.